Senator Josh Hawley also had to flee. As you can see in this photo, he raised his fist in solidarity with the protesters. Later that day, Senator Hawley fled after those protesters he helped to rile up stormed the Capitol. See for yourself.